And as a mentor, we think you would do well to be to everyone who is important to you in your physical format, to be to them as their source is to them. Maintain your connection with source and do not empathize with their pain, empathize with their joy. Do not empathize with their insecurity, empathize with their value, empathize with their well-being.